Okay, so we're right back. I'm gonna go to the bathroom and we'll get ready to start playing some Apex. All right, and we are back. Hopefully my friend will be on here soon. She went to go put her kids to bed. Oh, man. Whew. All right. Let's see. Ooh. So is that included in arenas or is it strictly? Oh, okay, so they have it swapped like that, okay. I still got to. Okay, so they made it easier to. That's what they changed. They make it easier for you to see. Oh, that's an A's for arena, BR's for battle royale. Okay. All right, so I gotta do arenas real quick. What else I gotta do in arenas? Okay, I got that one battle royale. These I got one arena that I gotta do with a submachine gun still. And what's the other one? Shotgun Battle Royale. Okay, what's the new one? I got submachine gun still. Good. It makes it easier. Okay, that's pretty simple enough. Damn, and the rest of your Battle Royale is crap. Hit enemies 10 times with a cluster. Refuse. Alright, so what's the daily? Revenant. Let me see if I can get views. Damn. Alright, let's try it one more time. Alright, we'll do Rampart. Fuck it. No, wait, hold on. Alright, we'll go ahead and do Rampart. Alright, let's just go ahead and do Rampart. Get out of the way. Okay, switch over to arenas. Alright, let's do this.
You know, if you don't die in this thing, you live. How's that for a bit of encouragement?
Pop the smoke, make 'em broke.
You got this. Just look in front of you, behind you, above you, all at once. You'll be fine.
One's ours.
Let's check out this area.
Letting them all know Gibraltar's always watching.
Leaving my mark. Letting them know I'm ready.
Alright, let's do this.
Check. Got a live one out there. Off the bike. Spotted.
teammate. What the hell, bro? Oh, hell yeah. Let's get it.
Up some material. Closing up some amped cover. Fire. Enemy here.
Give me a sec. Recharging.
Closing up some amped cover. Goblin here looks scared. I don't blame him. Amped cover for your mates.
Thought you can be slick, Valkyrie. I don't think so. Eat that, bro. Boom. Damn, teammate, bro, where y'all at?
show them what we're made of. Which is just blood and guts, baby.
Ready and excited.
You know what I look like. Come find me.
Ready to win, and you should be too.
There's a phase runner here.
Oh. Mm, I make things look good, don't I?
And the way they go. Go. Yeah, could you not loot everything, bro? What the hell, man?
Care package arriving. Incoming care package. I love loot.
Gonna guard this spot. Seen some battles here before. Looking for a thermite grenade.
Someone's got a shot on me, pretty sure.
Charging my shields.
Need to recharge my shields.
Attempt cover.
Hostile right here.
Giving my shields a recharge.
Reloading.
Amp cover for you, mates. Behind them. Throwing thermite.
They spotted me.
They're shooting at me. Reloading. Enemy here.
Wow.
To recharge my shields.
Giving my shields a recharge.
Reloading. Tossing up some amped cover. Charging my shields.
Shields.
Giving my shields a recharge. Backing up my gun.
Alright.
Recharging shields.
Shit. Oh wow. He quit?
A recharge.
There's a distinct lack of Sheila in this place.
Oh yeah, let's go.
Me life's an open
AKA board. Kaidi, just Valk, get your mum's and the Ghost of Viper.
I'm ready for this. I am so ready for this. I am extremely ready for this.
I'll shine like
the Cold
sun.
War disorder is relentless. I embrace it.
Show you ankle biters how we did it back in the day. That's a true classic, all the way from Salvo.
Out here.
I don't think so.
Materials, mateys.
Enemy spotted. Far.
Care package arriving.
I have a subject in view. Right here.
Spotted one. Deering.
Fox 3, you clear. Good job.
Got a secure package coming in.
Looking for shields.
You know, I don't take myself too seriously. I don't take myself anywhere, really. I need to get out more.
Target locked. Just like old times, Dad.
Excellent. Time to destroy more opponents.
Artillery sounds like music to me.
Everyone stretch. Let's go. piece? I mean, is there anything I'm not good at?
Leaving behind my signature to say hi to my enemies.
You better not come back to haunt me. I hate when that happens.
Round one. Fight.
Tally on bandit out there. Fox 3, sending the payload.
The enemies are shooting at me.
Faking them out with a decoy.
Arc Star out.
Got bamboozled.
Grenade, watch out. I'll never forget this match. It's in my memory files.
That's just a little something to remember me by.
Hi, friends. Leaving my signature behind so everyone knows I'm really cool.
We're all having a good time, especially me. Just a little something to remember me by.
Round two.
Or this way.
You have your targets.
Got moving on my marker.
I'm running out of ideas. Just relax. I got everything under control.
Reloading. Enemy taken down. Hostile close.
Come back to haunt me.
And I hate when that happens.
You better not come back to haunt me. I hate when that. You better not come back to haunt me.
And I hate when that happens.
Shields.
I'm taking fire, friends.
charging on my shields.
I am taking fire, friends.
Shots fired. And
under fire. Reloading.
Giving my shields a recharge. To not let them win, I think. So there.
Let's go this way.
Yep.
I am taking fire, friends.
Scans and materials.
Enemy over there.
Shield battery here.
Care package arriving. Choose your next move quickly.
Incoming care package. Thank you.
Shots fired, and they're getting
Everything's gonna be great. At least that's what I keep telling myself.
The own father will gift us today.
You and me, let's take this win.
Papa will be proud of me.
Focus. Fight. Win.
Stick by your healer. You hear?
Shield battery here.
Scanning the area.
Care package. Could turn the tide for me. Could turn the tide for them.
There's a care package coming down.
Bamboozled. Give him a shield to recharge. You got bamboozled.
Send in a decoy.
Wait. Just gotta patch myself up.
Raj here to save the day.
Hello.
Well prepared.
You.
Yep.
What's crack-a-lockin'?
Not much. You downloading it?
Let's update it. It's on my 11%.
Oh, you gotta update the Halo Infinite, and then you gotta go in to the campaign and download it manually.
Where's Boots?
She was on earlier. She sent me an invite when I was playing Halo, and then I accepted it, and then it no longer exists. I'm like, what the?
She went out.
But it says on the friend list that she hasn't been off for 20 hours.
Oh, wow.
Damn it. Oh, but the campaign, though. Oh. This is the part with Master Chief.
You there?
Yeah, still here.
Oh. Were you still talking or what?
No. Why?
Oh, because I'm trying to save fire.
Oh. Yeah, Boo. Like I said, she was on earlier, but I don't know if... What a... I sent the message, but he hasn't responded. Why don't you send a message? Maybe she'll respond to you.
We're in the same group.
I know, but maybe she won't respond to my message. Maybe she'll respond to you. Like, oh, hey. Yeah.
Well, I've been replying, and she hasn't been.
You better not come back to haunt me. How's your migraine?
A little better.
Because you didn't get on the other night, so because your migraine was pretty bad.
Yeah, I was like, no, I'm not gonna risk it.
Was it swollen on that one side?
It was. You know when the thing was pounding? Right now, it's been just the other side. Better. Ooh, 20%. Yeah, just don't have the stress.
From work?
Too much. Don't have anything. Be very, very careful. And like, you can choose to like, take on other people's stress.
Oh. Working on the new event challenge real quick. And they brought back the train event.
Oh, did they?
Oh, yep. And they changed it now to where they marked it with labels A for arena and BR for battle royale. And if it don't have that marking, you can play it on any mode to complete that challenge.
What the fuck is telling me it looks for?
Bamboozles for the foozles.
Let's go.
Because the candles, the small ones today are like $6.50. They usually like $15.
The small candles?
Mm-hmm.
Were you able to get some?
Hmm?
Did you buy some?
Yeah, I'm doing that right now.
Shopping right now.
Yeah, because the regular ones, the big ones, the 3 weeks, the 3 weeks, they're
yeah.
back to $25.
Oh, damn, they're already back?
It was only fast that time.
Oh, that was fast.
It was only for, like, a weekend.
Oh, it was only for the weekend?
Because look, for 1, 2, 3 candles and for like 4 hand soaps, I only paid $49.02 because I'm getting it shipped here. The shipping is like $6. But usually, the soaps are like. For another soap, I buy 4 for 20 or 6 for.
Oh, damn.
Or 6 for 27.
Mm-hmm.
Because individually, they're pretty priced. The hands up, so you always gotta take up and when it comes to the holidays and stock up.
Oh wow.
Yeah. Because the candles, the deficit, because the candles are on sale. I tried doing it online, but they still don't pull back online.
Oh.
So I'm not the only one.
Mmm.
The vice candles, but I like them because they're like, nice of them.
Nah. You tell your sister, so like, tell your boyfriend to buy me these.
Oh, just for the big ones, because I couldn't bring it to the store. But these ones I can do online. The big ones don't, the small ones don't really sell out. There's a limit too.
Oh.
20 limit. Yeah. It's only today.
Let's go. Easy peasy.
Okay, so one of my coworkers, right, he's like, oh, do you want something to eat? I was like, yeah, you know, I'm about
wait,
to
wait, 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 is this Cheeseman?
Yes.
Ah, wait, 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 let me grab my drink, let me grab my drink.
You better not have me streaming.
I do.
Oh God, this is juicy. Come on now.
Go ahead, it's fine. Like anybody else gonna say anything.
Well, I don't know. So he's like, hey, do you want? I'm like, yeah, sure, you know, something different.
Uh-huh.
But I didn't know it was like a big deal. Like, ooh, he made her something to eat. I was like, was it supposed to be a meaning towards someone making you something to eat? You know, I'm like, is there something I should know about?
What?
Yeah, I was like, just because you made me something to eat, I'm like, every other cook makes everyone else something to eat. Like, what's the difference now? Just because you made me something not in the menu, or like,
oh, you know, like, so they took it to the next level.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh.
I'm like, wow. I'm like, seriously? And yeah, that was fun.
What? So they made a big deal of it? Like, he made you something to eat?
Yeah, he's like, oh, he's like, trying to get me. I'm like, what the hell? What is he trying to get? I'm lost. I'm like, I didn't think like getting someone making you food is gonna be like, oh, he's trying to get you, like trying to get to you, or like, okay, like what the fuck? Like, are we in high school? Just because someone makes me food doesn't mean he's trying to get at me.
Some people still acting like it's still high school. Like, oh my god, he bought you dinner. I'm like, so?
Yeah, I was like, what the fuck? I'm like, did I miss something? I'm like, next time he asks me, like, I'm gonna say no because I don't want them to get the wrong idea.
That's how you know they've been watching TikTok too much. Because, you know, when they, you know how when they buy food for their girl and they say, hey, are you gonna give me something tonight? No, and they split the bill.
Oh. My thing.
What happened?
What the hell? They kicked me out.
Oh, wow.
I think Apex couldn't handle the cheese man.
Not the cheese man.
You know, I just thought it was really inappropriate. They had to say, like, they had to think, like, something more past it than just food.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I'm like, what is this way to getting, like, the girls or something? Like, what the fuck is that supposed to mean?
Mm-hmm.
I'm so lost. I was like,
you want to do the Winter Express or do duos?
What's Winter Express?
Where the train's active.
Winter Express right now. And warm up. No, back in Emily, that hot. Oh my god, I was so irritated.
Yeah, like, oh, I'm making a big dinner. He just made me dinner. I was like, what? I didn't ask him to make it. He did.
Oh no. Okay.
You're like, you turned the sound like, can I? Like, I don't know. Go ahead.
We had our secret Santa thing on Monday, right?
Yeah.
And our white elephant, right?
Yeah. Come on.
Yeah. Okay. So,
Did you actually buy it? You actually bought it?
Hear me out. I got a BITK soap. From the lady said I could use it. I mean, the lady said, I'm like, hey, I want to put my face. I'm doing a white Santa. What do you think I should get? And she's like, oh, you know, I'm welcome to come and ask for that. And I said, oh, okay. For ideas, right?
Yeah.
Well,
it's one of those ones you gotta rub it and it comes out.
Yeah,
you can
rub it and it comes out.
Oh, wow.
I got vagina gummies.
I know what you're talking about. I've seen those.
So that was my white elephant. And when it was a dude that got it,
uh-huh.
He was so embarrassed to open it and get it. So you have to show what you got, you know?
Oh, so he had to show it? It's anonymous, you can't say.
God, I'm like, they think it can be whatever. It can be useful, you know? I got it. Come in. I got something useful. I'm like, you can't complain.
Oh, man. Did you record it? Did you record it at least? You should send them, ask them to send you the video so you can send it to us. I want to see it.
I couldn't help but laugh. Don't die.
I'm trying not to.
Wait, have kids spawn back?
Yeah, you should spawn back.
No, I'm dead.
Oh, y'all spawn back after if I win. Did you spawn back?
Hey! Yeah. I just...
Somebody's trying to jump on! Somebody's trying to jump on! Yeah. God, you gotta send me that clip. Get out of here, bro. Trying to take over.
I only have one kill.
Get ready. Somebody's on. He went up the top. See his face expression, like you just laughed me like
so red. Oh my god, I couldn't hold it in. Well, I didn't even do nothing. Shit was funny.
It was totally worth it.
Yeah, it was. Priceless. And then today they were like eating the gummies and everything, and I got a lollipop in my purse right now too.
Oh my god.
What the hell? I've already played two matches with Loba in this one. What, it's not counting? It doesn't count the Winter Express?
It's not counting?
Uh-uh.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck? Alright.
Mode exclusive for Battle Royale and Arena only, I guess.
Oh.
That's stupid.
Alright, I guess I'll do duos then.
Like, then like I was like, oh, what'd you bring? And I was like, I brought this and that. What's the problem? How can I? Oh, yeah. I can see that you, I was like, what is that supposed to mean?
What's that supposed to mean? Explain this to me.
She was active 2 hours ago on Instagram.
Yeah. And I sent that message like 2 hours ago.
I've been training all day, so it's about time we do some fighting.
Introducing your champion.
Anyone want to take me out? Come find me. Jumpmaster here. You think my buddies and I aren't afraid of heights?
The masks we wear are a part of who we are.
That's me. Or don't. Whatever. As long as we win.
We'll give him a run.
Yep.
Oh, God. But I had a laugh on freaking Monday. I mean, that was always hilarious. They're still talking about it.
Oh, wow.
And the dude that got it, he's like, I'm going to give it to him. I'm first blood on the team. Come on, it's going to be so inappropriate. I'm gonna be like, what the hell are you getting me this for?
Round one. Beginning ring countdown. Oh,
he just left. He was. Got one here. He jumped off.
Right here.
I spy an enemy. Taking fire. Shooting. Reloading. Using jump drive.
What the fuck? Oh, I'm looking at the back.
Oh shit.
That was better in my mind.
I'm gonna jump down. My health.
Quick, here.
You got bamboozled. Hostile right here, right in front of me.
Oh, where? My back health. Back. I only have 2 syringes.
I only got half a clip.
What do you need?
Light. Oh shit.
Oh, I'm running heavy. Flatline. And I mean heavy in the flatline. I'm running heavy in the E-light.
Here, mid-range, light ammo here.
I don't need that. I need heavy.
Extended light mag here, level 3.
I'm not running that. Where's B?
Ring's close. 1 more minute.
No idea.
Is she still talking crazy again?
Yep.
Oh, God.
Because of the holidays.
He was fine on Thanksgiving, but she just keeps talking to the asshole. And she's overthinking
heavy
stuff again.
Mm-hmm.
That's what makes me mad. I don't want to be rude and be like, hey, B, you know what? I really don't want to hear about anything about Apple.
The only thing you need to...
Oh, I don't have health. Just, it threw a grenade.
Healing.
Shit, they're going to come.
Alright.
Recharging
shield.
Oh,
they're fighting nearby.
Recharging my shield.
Because she was supposed to find out if her PO, whatever, got that.
Yeah, on Tuesday.
She did.
Yep.
Yeah, so I don't know nothing about it.
Alright, we're down to 50% left, kids.
Where are they?
That's some pretty easy math.
They're still up there. Let's get out of here.
So I don't know. I don't know what happened.
Closed door here.
Oh, my thumb hurts.
Hello.
Oh my God!
Decoy escape deployed.
She's healing. Fuck.
Well, shit.
We were the champions.
Making contact with enemy. We were.
Yeah, champion was eliminated.
I didn't see our...
I didn't even notice.
I didn't either.
Oh, wow. Now it counts it? Yeah, it didn't count the other match. The one from...
Winter Express?
Train. Nope.
Makes no sense. Okay, Winter Express is real fun because you already have your loadout. You just pick it, and that's what you roll with.
That's what I know. They should do that. Ooh, okay, so the Halo Infinite is done. So what do I do now?
You gotta go into the game, go to campaign, and it's gonna tell you.
Oh, but it's gonna take me out of this, huh?
Yeah. I mean, you sure might as well go ahead and do it real quick. I'll wait.
Okay. So Halo Infinite, okay?
Mm hmm. And then you go to campaign.
Hold on, it's long. It's a. That's cheap! Dun dun dun!
Now, once you go into campaign, it should give you the option to apply the campaign installment. Because I know Halo Infinite had an update today, and then after the update, then you have to go in the game and download it manually. A gigabyte for the campaign, I think, is like 26, 27 gigabytes. Sound like a...
That's
not your chief. No, not like that. That just sounds like a dying giraffe going over there.
Hey. Let me live in confidence. Jeez, hater.
I only got to like the...
Campaign. Download?
Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe you should start downloading.
Have to choose a language?
Yeah. Make sure it should give you the option. Make sure everything's the way you want it.
It's a game installed, English installed.
Yeah. You already checked the box on the campaign too, right? I had the checks on the campaign. Okay. The multiplayer, you already have that downloaded. You know, everything. I just double checking, making sure you have everything that you want.
Another update.
Yeah, that's for the campaign. Because that first update was to fix any issues that we were having on multiplayer. They were fixing all the glitches and people were cheating the system. They were fixing all that.
Already?
Yeah, they were already cheating the system.
I fucking have like an eyelash stuck in my fucking eye and I can't find it. It's fucking bothering me.
I mean, they were cheating the game so bad.
Can I exit or no?
Now, you should be able to go ahead and exit. It should be in your managing queue, making sure
this
that it's
downloading and installing game features, installing in progress.
Yeah.
If I knew I would have done this earlier. 15%. It's on 15%.
Well, good. Shouldn't take long then.
I'm only going to do, work with one eye.
There's something in your eye?
Yeah, I feel like there's an eyelash that they won't let me get it.
Just wet a paper towel and just, like, wipe your eye around it. You know,
I had eye drops. My fucking husband took them. That's how it sounds like.
No, it don't. It sounds like a howling husky. What the?
Wow. Look here, bruh. More like that. Don't hate, just because you can't get the Halo vibe.
I had the Halo vibe earlier. I was playing the campaign, and you were like,
hey,
I haven't even downloaded it yet. I got to, like, maybe the third chapter.
Bitch. With your...
I'm trying so hard to try to hit that melody. So you're at a temple.
Don't be a hater, bro.
Well, side, bro. Yeah, mom.
A diamond like me.
Introducing your champion.
I'm the diamond, you're the Roth.
Oh yeah, master of the jump, right here.
All right. Halo theme person, let's do this. All right, we're going to the danger zone. This is where you go. Oh shit. Damn it. He went inside.
Bitch, fucking hate costumes. Bro, people were really just jumping there. Did you notice that?
Yeah, they were just getting there. Like, what the hell? What?
So they knew that everyone was fighting there. What? Being hater.
Trying to preach you, trying to take you to a karaoke. Like, all right, you're up. Go ahead. And you start doing that. I was like, oh, and the microphones like started squeaking real loud, and like the customers next door began up getting a complaint. Was, hey, turn it down in there. What the hell's happening? A friend of ours is singing or trying to.
I make this look good. I'm literally this hair, this face. I mean, come on.
This is your champion.
Fair effort, mate. Next round's on me.
Looky here, I've mastered the jump.
The quickest way to a man's heart is through his chest.
Between you and me, through his chest.
A real job. Just the thought. Between you and me, maybe give it a rest. Try a real job. Just a thought.
All right.
You don't
go
get
here.
By sitting.
This might be a good place to land.
No gun.
Oh yeah, Eva 8.
Same.
Oh, yeah. Beginning ring countdown. Here's a repeater.
Rampage here.
I mean rampage. Do you want it? Do you?
Yeah, I'll take it. Here I go.
Let's go. Go
bamboozle.
They just sound like you just ran out of breath.
Right here.
Fire. Firing
on. Oh, baby.
Oh, no. No kill leader.
That next on my list. Here.
Oh crap.
Fuck, I need health. Is there health in here?
Yeah.
Motherfucker, you took the.
What? I didn't take that, and there's this.
No, I don't need that. Don't be looting my boxes.
Oh, what are you going to say to me with that kid? Hey, motherfucker.
Oh.
Oh, poor thing. He doesn't play anymore. I hope his little feet wins. You want him to take the elixir? You need light animal?
Heavy.
Oh, dude. Well, you can, don't you have the cat?
I have 30-30 repeater and wingman.
The lag, bro.
Charge rifle here.
No thank you. I missed into the EVA 8.
Got mine.
I rock the EVA 8. Actually, I got too much health. There's like four over here.
I'm full up on health and shield sales now. Ooh, I'll take that. I'll take the car.
The car.
The car.
10 seconds. The ring's basically knocking on the door.
TikTok? Oh no, I can't right now. What's the TikTok?
R301 here.
Me start. Me. Oh, I'm thinking I'll start starting now. Eva 8.
All right.
To the next one. Until death.
Wake up. Ring's moving. That thing hurts.
If you find energy, let me know. Thank you.
Energy?
Jeez, I need a lot of energy.
I think there's some down here. Let me see. Yeah, there's some right here.
Energy ammo here.
Ooh, need it's that. Fine. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Come again.
Optics here. Mid-range.
Ooh, me take it. Me take it.
Backpack here. Level 2.
I already have a level 2 backpack. Oh shit, my health. You don't say anything, motherfucker?
Oh, you never recharge your armor.
Mm-hmm.
Going over here. There.
Hey, Boots, do you want the level 2 backpack?
Hmm?
Oh, Boots, we have a 301 pin over there. Would you need it, Boots? Boots! Where are you? She probably fell asleep.
She probably did. Like the last time, she probably went to lie down her kid, and she got comfortable and just passed out with them.
Well, hell no. I missed one day. One day. Well, two because of Monday. But that was a gift exchange. I was out. Ooh. Let's see.
More energy ammo here.
Energy ammo here.
I can't get any more in my backpack. Hold on, I gotta get some syringes out of here. You need some syringes? There's a lot of syringes.
No, thank you. I am very fine at what I'm doing now.
I need another medkit.
Extended energy mag here. Level 2.
Ooh, I take it, I take it. Thank you very much. Oh, Boots!
Medkit here. Medkit here.
Boots. I only need one, thank you very much.
I'm not thanking you.
Please don't kill me.
The fuck, what would he eat you, sicko?
Here.
Okay, I think that's gonna be the. Oh my god, these freaking prowlers.
My energy ammo over here.
I know, but I don't have no more room. That's it, that's it. I hate the pause because it makes so much noise.
Here you go, boot. Oh, here you go.
Got an extended energy mag here. Level 3.
Okay. I'm over here fighting crawlers. Come on, whatever you are. Beginning ring countdown.
Shut it, skin suit.
Bitch. You need this.
Extended heavy mag here.
Yes, please.
Freaking prowlers are like freaking messing me up right now.
Give him my shield to recharge. Move that way. Triple take here. Energy ammo here. Let's check out over there. Medkit here. Shield battery here.
Rings nearby, and we still got a minute. Plenty of time for some fun.
Shield battery here. Standard stock here. Level 2.
My freaking heavy ammo.
5 seconds.
I know. Rings
not too far. I'm okay with that.
Optics here. Close range.
Thank you, thank you.
Thanks.
Do you hear something?
30 seconds to get inside.
Oh, there's a fight going on back
there. Heat shield here.
Oh, I need that.
Barrel stabilizer here. Level 2.
I have a level 3. Wait.
Don't go thinking I owe you anything.
Please don't eat me.
10 seconds rings close.
Fuck, my thumb hurts.
What'd you do to make your thumb hurt?
Right now, I don't know. I'm pressing too hard on this swivel thing.
Enemy here. Oh, on you?
I hear someone, yeah.
Skin suits are here. Got a shot. Someone's got a death wish.
Yeah.
Where they at?
Care package being right delivered.
Spotting a target for death. Care package out there.
And bam goes
the on me.
They're hitting me. Hostile right here. Reloading. Charging shields.
She's running that way. Yeah, I'm going.
Throwing through my grenade.
Oh, he's weak.
Oh, fuck, right here.
Give him a shield to recharge.
There's one?
I only see one of that right here. Oh, you hope.
She has another teammate though. Be careful. Got the banner.
Time to get a beacon. Hey, heal real quick.
Alright, Kitty's gonna push.
One second, heal up.
I don't think she's gonna be back for her teammate. It's a long way. Oh, oh. Geez, I hear her.
Bam to the woozle, sending out a decoy. Give me my shield to recharge.
You gotta start going and you're about to die. She has a thing on. It's another team. Run.
I'm running.
Don't look back. Run, boys, run.
Gotta pack myself up.
Dang.
60 seconds and counting till ring close.
What the? All right, you're up.
30 to ring close. Great.
You better run.
I'm not gonna get no more stuff, bro.
All the way back there. Shit, now it's all set, too, bro.
That ring's gonna close right now. Fuck.
Mm-hmm. So you think
you can
find something here?
We're gonna
hurry up then.
Light ammo, a lot of it over here.
I'm gonna go in this jump tower.
Peacekeeper here. Shotgun ammo here. R301 here. Light ammo here.
I can't go back there. Hold on. Shit, it's coming. Fuck it.
Alright, let's go.
There's a skin back here.
On you?
Yeah, there's someone over here. Ah, man.
I'm running out of ideas.
Fuck. Got him.
Oh, one more.
I have... I was trying to heal. Fuck.
I'm so mad. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. I'm at 32%. Why does it keep changing on the challenges?
Which one?
On the event challenge? It first played 2 matches, now it's up to 5.
Yeah, that's the one that, you know, you do one and it update, it goes up.
Oh, that's stupid.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
ready for this. I'm so ready for this. I am extremely ready for this. Are we ready?
Introducing your champion.
Get ready. I'm coming for you, friend.
Boy, looky here. I've mastered the jump.
Alrighty.
Follow the leader. Let's check out over there.
Are you getting that lag? Holy shit. Hello? Hello?
What?
Did you get that lag too?
No.
It's a loba. Yeah, got a nasty lag right now.
Ooh.
Yeah. I was like, fuck, man.
Are they on you?
No, it was a loba, but she jumped.
Little bitch.
Yeah, her poor bag.
Sniper ammo here.
I'll take that. L-Star here. Extended energy mag here. Level one.
Give it to me.
I came back up.
Making contact here. There's one right here. New cheerleader. Soon to be me.
Broke armor. Broke armor again. Both weak. Oh shit! Right here.
Making contact here.
Where?
He's on me. Got to finish me. He's so weak. Thank you.
I'm about to get mad if he wasn't.
Who's rushing your dirt nap?
Little
one's
trying to get her health up.
Close. Still have a minute. Want to make a mess here?
One sec. Healing up.
Did you kill the other one?
There's a little corner over here. Yes, I did. It was a loba. I told you she was hiding back here. She was kidding.
Ring's close.
What's your box?
5 seconds.
She didn't let you jump off.
One sec. Healing up.
Recharging shields.
Yep.
Oh, I finished her. She jumped off?
Yeah.
30 seconds. Ring's close.
Using a med kit.
What's in the replicator?
Oh,
three times. Good. I'm gonna need that.
Wake up, ring's moving. That thing hurts.
Alright. It's a good thing Loba left her thing over here. I do appreciate it.
She was trying to get a gun.
Yeah, something.
Alright, we're down to 50%, kids. Yeah, that's some pretty easy math.
Care package being delivered.
Bless you. Bless you again. Bless you three times.
Do they have a 301 here? No, they do not.
Make me a 3x scope.
Crafting, hang on.
Alrighty.
What can I make myself?
Somebody else is here.
So you're gonna have to wait. I'm getting my 3x, so 1 second, please.
Sound like an octane. Oh. Yeah, they're all fighting over here.
Okay.
What about the bloodhound? I got scanned. The revenant. Oh, is that you?
Where are they? Shit, they're to their left.
Totem. Just gotta patch myself up.
Enemy right here.
Recharging shield.
I got scanned again.
Got a bad guy.
Enemy here. Yeah, they're going to
attack. Yeah, they did.
Be careful. Shit, I'm almost out of energy. He's going to you, he's going to you.
I'm healing.
New kill leader.
Fuck armor. He's weak. He's flesh.
What the fuck? Your mind and spirit is the strongest weapon you have. I don't know.
Fucking thirsty.
Yeah, they are.
Three words, win and win again. Yeah.
This is your champion.
I wish all of you could fight tomorrow too, but you'll be dead.
Ah, looky here. I've mastered the jump.
What can I say? I love what I do.
Where should we die?
Ooh.
All right.
Follow the leader. How about this way?
It jumped off.
I can't hear you.
Yeah, I don't know what the hell is going on.
Oh, someone got the party started.
Yeah, here. Got one. Bitch.
Batty one somewhere over here.
Send it on my. Alright, who wants to step up? Anyone?
He's in the bottom.
I'll be down there.
Yep. Bitch.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we got him. We wiped the squad.
Yeah, for some reason, very, like, statusy. Like, give him my shield to recharge. And I'm like, what the hell, why? Why do I do that? It's annoying, dude.
Just gotta pack myself up, hang on.
It's super fucking annoying when it does that.
Yeah, somebody looted over there.
Target spotted.
I have a fucking LSR in a Mozambique.
I'm a flat line and a EVA 8, but no heavy. I got 11 shots left.
Heavy ammo here.
Oh.
Might be something
good. What the fuck? What are you staticky?
Yeah, you're staticking out.
Yeah, I don't know why he's doing that. It's fucking annoying.
Extended heavy mag here. Level 2. Yeah, I could use that.
Brings far. Only got a minute.
Thank you.
It's really gonna irritate the hell out of me.
Someone's gotta take out the new kill leader.
Don't get irritated. Your migraine just went down a little bit. I don't want it to come back up.
I know, but I don't want. I don't want it. I don't want it to be freaking static.
I'm probably
why
gonna have to run.
Why is it doing that? Every time we start a match, it does that. Left.
That's some pretty easy math.
There's a new kill leader, and it isn't me.
Here. Okay, we gotta get to the ring.
Alright, let's go.
Blood of fire. You wanna take the jump tower?
Yeah, let's take it.
B hasn't gone. I wonder what happened. In a way, I'm kinda worried because he was pretty nervous.
That ring's closing.
Oh, yeah. I mean, you said it yourself. I mean, you know, even though she knew it. Which wasn't supposed to be doing, but yet she still did it. Like, you kind of asked for it. You knew you wasn't supposed to do it, but you did it anyway. Yeah, I understand it's worth it that you want to see your son, but you're just extending it to where you might not see him at all.
Mm-hmm. And I feel like he's doing that on purpose.
There's a jump tower here.
Obviously.
In a way, you know, because that's the only way she has leverage on her.
Yeah, I mean, it was a trap. I mean, I was like, oh my god, it's like, that was a trap.
I see a target in the distance.
What?
There's a team. Yeah, there it
is. All right.
How about this way?
And I'm surprised she told us she invited someone over. I was like, what? Hey.
What?
I wanted to open it.
I wanted to open it.
You know what? I'm going to leave this Mozambique because it's not going to help me.
Somebody landed over there.
Heads up. Got one here.
Yeah, I remember there's a team behind us, too.
All right, let's keep moving forward so we don't get shot in the back. We can at least use the building as cover.
It's the ash.
Right in front of me.
The team in there.
They just ran out. I came back in. Damn it! No! Damn it.
So, what's up with YouTube?
What?
If I may ask.
What would me and B?
Mm-hmm.
I told you. We ended that.
What?
Yeah, I told you that a while back.
What?
With me and B?
Yeah.
Yeah, we just went back to being friends because... Like I said, she was already, because she was already messing up.
Messing up with what? Oh, okay, now I got it. Wait, I think I got it. I think I got it. With another tingling. That's what I'm saying. I was like. So I was like, wait, so I thought you guys were something, but I guess not anymore. Okay. It's called toys. Oh, wow. What the fuck? Oh. Oh. To each their own, to each their own. Like, I don't mind, but it's like... Yeah, that last time you guys took, you guys were good, and now I'm finding out this one. And she's like, oh, I brought some water. I was like, what? Excuse me? Oh my god. Okay. So there's a friend now.
I make this look good. Literally, this hair,
okay.
This face.
I wasn't sure because I didn't want to like, being like, oh, awkward, and you get to like,
This is your champion.
Harsh.
You didn't even look like you were having fun.
Yeah.
Lighten up, amigo. That sucks for you, compadre. But at least it wasn't boring.
I know what you mean.
By the time you see me
I just got a nasty thought. Okay.
I'm
dead. That's the top of my game. Like eating vaginas.
Yeah, I mean, like, if I'm guessing, let's say if you did go to a bar with her or something, if you did drink, but I know you don't.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, she would totally try to get as close as she can to you. And if she's drunk, she would definitely smack your ass just out of habit.
There's a team here.
Oh crap. Yep.
Duly noted.
Oh. Oh, I got no gun. I got no gun. He's chasing me. Oh, shit. I'm dead. I had no gun. I finally picked up one, but I was already dead. Both are in here.
No, I just wanted to know because I was like, you brought someone home yesterday? So I was like, oh, I didn't know. That's why I wanted to ask. I didn't want to be awkward. And to be honest with you two, who fucking knows? Let's be honest. You guys have a weird relationship. Or had. If that makes sense.
No, I don't. It's speculate.
Weird.
It's speculate.
What the fuck? No, you guys are just weird. No, it's speculate. You know, I was like,
because I don't swing both ways. Like, she does.
Like, no, I didn't say that, but I'm just saying, like, you guys, you know, you guys were together, but now I know you guys are not together, and I didn't know that.
Yeah, because, you know,
met you guys.
She doesn't talk to you.
Yeah, I know. She doesn't talk to you. And then when she wants to do all this dramatic stuff, then she talks to you.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm like, ugh. Like, we're gonna hear it again this month. We heard it last month. So it might be here last month. And that's when it... You know? I'm sorry, but
I got you.
There's ways you can get out of the situation.
Her, like I said, I mean, you even called her. I said her main problem is she overthinks the things.
Mm-hmm.
That's her biggest problem, is she overthinks everything. She's always looking at the worst case scenario constantly. She's never looking at possibilities that she could do a lot more. But she looks at the worst case and accepts the worst case instead of accepting the possibility that can be changed.
True. Follow the leader. So, I don't know. She needs to change her mindset. And be open. You know what she needs? She needs therapy. To talk it out. Because it helps you. Trust me, it does. You let it all out. They don't judge you.
Yeah.
You know.
She lets it all out, in the party with you, you know, lets it all out.
And I don't judge. I'm a Kuda Matata.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, because who am I to judge? Because we all been through some shit.
Mm-hmm.
We're all dealing with shit. Want to come up here?
I guess so.
Oh, Cholubas. I have a cat.
That guy, that one,
I dropped.
But.
I know, because when she goes like this, like a couple days, MIA, something happens.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't want anything to happen.
Something always does. But who knows? You got your Christmas shopping done?
No, I'm halfway. Yeah, you know what? I stopped on the Nintendos. I couldn't. It's fucking stupid. I couldn't get any. They were sold out, like, everywhere. I'm like, what the hell? Bro, it's so stupid. I'm like, why? Like, I don't understand. I don't understand. Ew, my Jeffree Star came today. I'm so excited. My Jeffree Star.
Mm-hmm. That's a good day to take out some fools and be back in time for dinner. Get pork chops tonight.
Jeez. I have like the weirdest, crazy colors. I have like green, black.
Had I cooked food for you?
Oh, I wear my lipstick. I love my lipstick. I love my lipsticks. Dude, they're all fucking out of stock.
Damn.
Sold out. Sold out. Sold out. Unavailable. Sold out.
Here.
I don't want to buy the fucking $2.99. I want the individual. I have three children. You know?
Yeah.
How am I supposed to only gonna buy one? You think they're all gonna? You know how hard it is for children to share and take turns. Makes me upset, dude.
I wonder why you keep getting migraine.
Cause I mean, like, I already got him my stuff ready. Little by little. I have next week to do everything, cause then I have them for two weeks, and I won't be able to shop when they deal with me. I just get little by little, you know? I buy them freaking toys at the fucking primary store.
Lucky us. We're already inside the next ring.
So, you can buy them more.
I know, but, you know, I'm like not.
Okay. Someone's out there. Yep, so, they came out.
Now my kids are at the top. What the fuck?
Well, that was quick.
What gun was that? He's doing it that way. Right here, right here, right here. Camel toe, bitch. Camel toe, bitch. Camel toe, bitch. She's running towards you right here. She's hiding in this right here. She's pushing.
Ooh, let's go. She was solo.
That was it?
Yeah.
Why would she even push then? Yeah. I'll take this one. I wish she didn't push if she was slow.
Recharging shields.
I'm surprised how freaking those consoles go so fast.
Yeah.
It's ridiculous. I mean there should be a limit so everyone else can grab some too, but cause you know how people resell them for so much fucking. I hate those kind of people.
Yeah.
Someone's gotta take out the new like kill resellers? Too cocky. Man, they're fucking assholes. Oh, what the fuck, I don't have new kill leader appointed. Shotgun ammo here. New kill leader. Yeah, I'm like, bro. I don't know how resellers have so much fucking money to buy all these things. Like, what the fuck do you work at? I wanna know. I want some of that money. Just for the Starbucks cups?
Mm-hmm.
People resell them for like a freaking $100.
The hell?
Yeah. I'm not running I'm running a flatline in a 301.
Alright.
Shotgun bolt here. Level 3. I'll take that.
Pick that shotgun bolt. I was about to say, I mean, see if y'all, I was going to ask if y'all had like a Western Finance over there.
What's that?
It's a loan area where you can purchase merchandise on a monthly price. Mm-hmm. They usually always keep them in stock. Because my Western Finance here, they have Nintendo Switches. You can buy them from them. That's where I get all my consoles. They get all the consoles ready for me. I just go up there and pick them up and pay monthly.
Mm.
All my consoles are insured.
Nice. So do they have Nintendo Switches?
Yeah.
Can I sell you? Can I sell you? Oh, someone looted this place.
Oh shit, yep. Fuck. Target's right in front of me. Oh, Loba up here. You went inside. Another one? Like a Bangalore. In that corner right there. Right there, the corner.
how much are they?
What, this was just like 300.
Well, the ones I'm getting is like 199.
Are you talking about just the screen one?
The Switch one, the light ones.
Yeah, so you're talking about just the handheld ones.
Yeah.
Oh.
Nintendo Switch with 32 gigabytes, they're 199.
Oh. I don't know. I have to look.
Getting them for 300.
Well, because it comes with it all, the whole bundle.
No, I need the fucking console, the little thing. Even the ones that are reimbursed or whatever, they're also sold out.
Oh wow.
Refurbished.
All right, let me go to the bathroom.
$189.
All right, let me go to the bathroom real quick. I'll be right back. Okay.
Thank you.
Hello. Hello.
You go.
I didn't know like the switches were connected to the internet, and so my dumb ass goes and turns off the lights. You know, like Christmas lights and everything. And boom, I'm like, what the fuck? And the internet, I was like, fuck.
Oh.
Like,
oh, hey, Nymph. I'm sorry. I had to go take a bathroom break real quick and grab me a drink. The update is actually much smoother now, to be honest. Haven't really had any issues. They did a bunch of updates for the server. And also for some, what else did they do? Oh, for the event. And they also brought back the Winter Express train.
Oh my god, it won't let me connect. Why?
So that's actually real good. How about you, Nymph? How's everything? I hope you're having a wonderful day.
It won't let me.
Well, you can't connect?
Yep. It wouldn't let me join you. Oh, there it is. What the fuck? It kicked me out. It said error.
Oh, that's new. Shit. Once you have all 24 event collectibles, you'll receive Watson Heirloom, the energy reader. If you're a few items short, don't worry. You can get it after the event with the heirloom shards. Okay. Hold on. Let me look at the event real quick. So, wait. I got to get all these? Is that what it's talking about? It says 24 event collectible. What does it mean?
Another collection. Oh, it's supposed to rain tomorrow?
Is it?
I guess here in San Diego. So that's a first. We haven't had rain in over like a year or two. Oh, it's supposed to rain tomorrow, be cloudy on Friday, sunny on Saturday, cloudy on Sunday, and it's going to rain Monday and Tuesday. This is so stupid weather.
They still think this is a game. It's not.
Listen, I've been training all day, so it's about time that, you know, we do some fighting.
Introducing your champion.
Ready. Let's hit it. Luca.
I'm still in the logging screen.
No!
I'm not even there.
Your character just went off the map.
Have you died?
Not yet.
Oh my god. What happens if I go back? Would it send me back?
Probably. You can try.
Oh my god, what the fuck? Is it because I'm down on Apex knows that I'm gonna like make it for Halo? Is that why it's acting up today?
It shouldn't affect it. Halo runs on a different server. It doesn't run on the EA or respawn server.
Recovery chance. We in?
Oh wow, you're like, everything. Yeah. I was thinking about trying to go grab your banner, but it's like way off the map.
No.
Well, now it's saying that you left the lobby.
A minute to the ring closing. I'm charming, sure, but punctual? Alright, 45 seconds until the ring closes. Still talking to myself, and I sound good. Hi, 30 to ring close. Great.
Oh, I'm dead, and it took me back before I died. That's awesome.
So you got back in here?
Ten seconds of ring closes. Maybe stop talking to yourself and go.
Frozen?
No. Why?
On my screen, you look frozen.
No, I'm moving.
No, you're frozen.
Nope.
I kid you not. You are frozen in my screen.
No. Maybe after you unplug the power and all that, and maybe it might mess up everything.
Check your messenger. You're frozen.
Frozen in that one spot?
Mm-hmm.
I'm like way past that.
Look at this, not my addiction. Look at that, these are all my cups.
The hell? Those are all your Starbucks cups?
Mm-hmm.
Damn, why do you need so many?
There's like 35 in there.
You know how much those are? Those are 20 bucks each. That's worth like $700 right there.
Damn.
I know.
You just have an addiction for those cups, huh?
I know.
Alright, half the squads are out. This could be my lucky day.
Oh, that's where they're fighting. Ooh, got one. Why is it taking so long to charge? Still fighting. Come on. Show me something. And they're still fighting over there. Got him. Oh, I just wiped them out.
Huh? You said frozen in my screen.
What?
Rings far. Better get a move on.
Replicator being delivered.
Check out that replicator coming in.
Alright. Time to move. Oh, what? I have to move that? Oh my god. I have to go the opposite direction. Oh, here we go. Here's some sniper ammo. Oop. Give me that. Yeah.
Minute left in the rings right there. Man, I'm good.
Am I still frozen? I don't know what happened to your game.
45 seconds until ring closes, and I'm still talking to myself. Seconds. I got to go. She got bamboozled. You got bamboozled. Look at you.
I need to keep going.
Inside the ring. Nice.
Oof. Well, at least I got a kill.
Attention. Delivering care package.
Somebody's here. Fuck! Son of a bitch. Now I died.
Well, you're still frozen on my screen.
You might have to close that app or restart your console or something. Is your Halo Infinite still downloading?
Yeah, that's at 70%.
It's at 7%?
Oh, 70%. 70.
I was like, what?
Listen, I've been training all day, so it's about time we do some fighting.
This is your champion.
All right, I'm Jumpmaster. I'll pick the party spot.
Let old man Fusey show you ankle biters how we did it back in the day.
Break your heart.
Yes, I am.
And then I'll break everything else.
All right. There we go.
Follow the leader. Come up this way.
Thank you.
Oh, someone got the party started.
Saw my next hit right here.
New kill leader appointed.
Firing on.
New kill leader. Soon to be me.
Reloading.
Round one. Beginning ring countdown.
Getting shot. Someone's got a death wish.
I knock one.
Bam, there goes a boozle. Or something like that. I didn't. Okay.
Woo! I got another one on me.
Come at me. Shit. Oh my god.
Woo! Downed an enemy. Oh god. Hold still.
I'm done with you.
I need an armor swap. Oh god. Damn it. Oh, bitch ran. Get your armor back up if you can. If you can't finish off Bloodhound, do your finishing move on him. Get your armor recharged. What?
Bitch, get out of here. I knew she was gonna do that. Go another way. I heard her too.
Why'd you do that?
I don't know. Don't judge me. I need health so badly. Woohoo! She must be.
Oh, here you go. Here's the med kit.
Hold on. Oh, this is fantastic. Fantastic. One second. There you go. I did it. Wait, does mine have better armor? Yeah, mine's better. I'm just gonna level up. Doing all that with the bows on bark. She thought she was sneaking. Fuck out of here, bitch. Oh, this mustn't be came in close.
Heavy ammo here.
I need a better gun. Is that you?
Yeah. Yep.
Bro, I took you out with the most amazing.
Oh, what the?
What? Who's that?
Target spotted.
Someone's here?
Yep. Bingo.
Bad guy over there. Give him my shield to recharge.
Care package being delivered.
I bet that care package has some free gear for us.
Weak.
Someone else?
Oh. Broker.
Recharging shield.
She dropped. She dropped.
Let's go.
She left her thing on. I need the flat line.
How about this way?
Two time. And this box over here. It won't let me.
Right,
I was about to say, it wouldn't let me ping.
Is
it.
Is there a flat line? Is there a flat line?
Give him my shield
I
to recharge.
I
Oh, I don't know.
Yeah, I grabbed it.
I just got past my
Fuck
on.
It. I'm going to take a 301 then.
I'm running a shotgun and a longbow.
There's a lot of heavy ammo here.
Hey, Boot, you want that?
Boots. I got a 301. Is there light ammo? I need light ammo now. I'm running a 301.
All right.
Let's see in here.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna tell that too. I was like, yeah, we were playing Apex without you, but we were like pretending you were with us still. Oh, someone's here. Bitch, get the fuck out of here, bro. Oh, I got another squad coming.
Another one?
Yeah, I saw him flying. Fuck. Grab what you can.
Where?
Three time here.
I'm leaving. I'm dipping. I'm dipping.
Three time in his box.
My health. They're here.
Yep.
I'm trying to heal. We gotta go.
Yep.
Go, 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 go.
Here, the med kit.
Med kit here. Oh, just hold it for me, and I'll meet you up there.
All right.
We're having a good match for to get ruined.
I still hear him. Or is that you behind me?
That's me behind you.
Oh. Heavy ammo.
Oh,
there you go.
I'm not rocking heavy. I switched it to a 301. I'm running more EVA 8.
Alright. I need some shotgun ammo low.
How much do you need? Shit, I only have 16 rounds.
Yeah, same.
Never mind.
A lot of energy ammo up here. But
I know, but I'm rocking at the man. Even the shotguns are rocking with me today.
Ooh, I'll take that.
Let's just fight. Do you need this?
I'll take it.
Yeah, I could use that.
I have a 3x2. There's a fight, I think it's behind us.
Oh, never mind, I found one.
Never mind, forget that. Ring's close. One more minute.
They're fighting where we were.
Mm-hmm.
Look how quickly they move, bro. To be where you're at.
Yeah.
5 seconds.
I hate that.
Too far. I'm okay with that.
Because if we stayed there in your lager, we probably would have been in the middle of it.
Would you go through the tunnel? Left. I'll go this way.
No, let's go around.
How much damage do you have?
788.
Damn. How much?
788.
I have 782.
How many kills?
Like
four.
Uh-huh.
Same.
How many assists?
Two assists.
I have three.
Wait. I thought I heard someone. Yeah.
Yeah, they're inside the building. And there's one up here. Shit, there's one up here.
You got bamboozled. Sending out my decoy.
I really don't want to get third partied.
I don't either.
Oh.
Shit, I can't. Heal! I had to reload!
Damn.
game.
Be even better if Boot was here. Yeah, Boot. Missing out.
Damn, we were doing so good.
It gave me $100.
Yeah, it wasn't for the real.
Take that in cash.
Right? Damn it, man. Well, look, they should give me that $1,300. Send it to me in a check or like direct deposit, please. Tax this year, next year is going to be really, really sad.
Oh, yeah.
Well, you're still going to get a good lump sum, but not as an extreme as the after other years, you know?
Yeah.
It's sad. So sad.
I know, right?
You're not gonna get that huge, like, yay. Because you know how much that helps you? It helps you save up.
Yeah.
You don't have to struggle that much.
True that.
You can buy your kids, like, school clothes for next year. I always do it, like, a couple of months ahead before, you know, start getting super pricey.
Mm-hmm.
Like, shoes, I was getting, like, a size bigger. Clothes, a size bigger. Because you know how fast they go through clothes?
Oh, yeah.
And clothes is not cheap.
No, it's not.
So yeah, you know what?
Three words, win, and win again.
I don't do this for fame or glory. I do it for fun.
This is your champion.
Losing isn't fun. That's why I don't do it.
I'm Jumpmaster. I'll pick the party spot.
Ready.
Oh my god, 1 more week until we see Spider-Man. We see you on the 20th.
Till the 20th?
Yes.
Alright. Oh, let's go party. It's about to get crazy. Oh, shit. Damn. I just got fucked up.
What would you choose the most busiest place?
Thank you.
This match is gonna be extravagant, that's it.
Champion.
Have you said your goodbyes?
Wait, looky here. I've mastered the jump.
No, not this again. Let us begin. No, not this again. Let us begin.
Got a copy of their dental records?
No, not this again.
Oh, we have a team here. We definitely have a team. Let's go die. Dodge. Come and say hello to my little friend.
Here.
Where are these bastards? What is that?
That was me.
Talking. Let's do this. Gotta hop up here. Boosted loader.
That's it? That's all I got out of it? Come on.
Yeah, it's kind of lacking on that stuff.
R99 here.
I have one. I'm going to that dark side.
You running an energy gun?
Nope.
Oh well, I'm about to say hear that.
Energy mag here. Level 3.
So it's over here. I'll be right there. So let me grab this real quick. Just hold on a little longer, I'll be right there. Oh, his box! No! Fall off! There it goes. It fell off. Yeah, it fell.
That was fucking
funny. Blue armor.
We were both creeping on each other. We were really, literally creeping on each other.
Why won't me ping any of that stuff? Hey, are you able to ping anything in the box?
Oh.
What the fuck?
In the box?
Yeah. It won't let you?
Can you? No?
Okay, so it's not just me.
Did they stop doing that now?
I guess so. I guess when the update...
I guess it messed up.
Down there. I was trying to ping the blue armor if you wanted it.
Recharging shields.
Ah, she got ran over by the freaking thing. She feels stupid. No, I can't pin anything. Yeah. I can pin outside, but not inside.
Yeah, I can ping outside, but it won't let me ping inside the box. Like when we were using that Loba thing.
They just messed that up. They just ruined that.
Yeah. Especially with that Loba thing when I was trying to ping stuff for you. So they wouldn't let me ping it. I was like, what the hell?
No.
TikTok,
I'm
10 seconds.
You, they're messing it up right now.
I'm happy they kind of fixed the server a little bit, but.
Someone's here. Is that you?
Probably me.
Someone's here.
Where? Oh shit,
here.
Behind me.
Fuck, right here. He's weak. He's right here though. He's weak.
Using the decoys.
He ran.
Skin suits are here. You got bamboozled. Look at you. You got bamboozled.
The OP, the
this here was the active beat.
You got bamboozled. Look at you.
Recharging shield.
They're running that way. Careful.
Check it out. Care package. Go out and bamboozle them.
Careful. Careful. One more. He's coming up. He's coming up in here. Oh, it's a mirage.
Bitch.
Was so weak. Did he even go heal?
No. He healed his armor, but not his health.
Dumbass. He can have healed everything.
Cover me. Need to use this Phoenix kit.
Someone else coming, or that's your or that's you?
That's mine.
Ultimate's good to go.
He's using it as a decoy so if somebody comes, they can shoot it instead of me.
I'm like, fuck, I know I hear someone. Dude, but that sheer, I mean, the ash, like, freaking destroyed his health. Oh, there's someone across this building. I need a bigger backpack.
Found an extended light mag here. Level 2.
Looks like only half the squads are left.
I'm running flatline and sentinel.
I'm running a flatline and 301.
Alrighty.
How about this way?
And I got one. Thank you.
I need a 2 mag and a heavy mag.
I'll keep an eye out.
The fight going on over there. Wait, no. To my left.
Standard stock here. Level standard stock here. Level 2. Extended heavy mag here. Level 2.
Round 2.
I'm surprised they took that off. The pinning at the freaking loot box? That's stupid.
Yeah. I was like.
Attention.
I thought it was just me.
Replicator here, falling down.
Don't go thinking I owe you anything.
Yeah, there's someone fighting behind. Fair left.
Is that you?
Yeah.
Oh. Scared shit out of me.
Dude, these things don't bring nothing good.
Yeah, I don't know what the hell. Is it to our left?
Yeah, that way.
Oh.
Someone's gotta take out the new kill leader. They're too
cocky. But we gotta go to the ring.
Yep. Let me grab some stuff here real quick. That L-Star. Alright, let's move.
Might be something good there.
Okay, that's gonna be my last bag.
Alrighty.
I have to work tomorrow.
Who knows, maybe that guy will cook, bring you food again.
Cook. He cooked. Oh. That was pretty bomb when he touched though, but I don't know when people always gotta take it the wrong way.
Skinbag out there.
1 minute until close. Rings nearby.
Are they coming closer?
They're going far. But I hate when people always gotta take it the wrong way. Like that's how rumors start. That's just so stupid. Up right here.
I see it. On the bridge.
Yep.
Damn it.
What's that? Oh, yeah.
Pay attention, gang. Not far from the ring. We got 30 seconds left.
Oh my god, they messed up the charge on the Sentinel. What the hell's going on?
I think this place needs a little more.
Yeah. He's running.
Yeah. He went up on top of the rock. He's weak.
10 seconds. The ring's
he jumped down.
Oh my god. Another team battling. Come get me. Shit, they're fighting over here. Be careful. We gotta move. We don't wanna get the party here again.
Go.
Oh
shit. Are they still fighting?
Yeah. All right, let me go down. Fuck, I just broke her.
Bitch.
Man.
Oh no. Wrong one, dumbass!
I'm dead.
Damn it! She shot the wrong one!
Damn it, okay, one more and then that's it. But we were so close.
Damn. Oh, one more?
Yeah, I'm gonna do one more.
Alrighty.
We were so... God damn, you see what I mean? They see something, they run so quickly. Fucking... I wanna try this.
Let's see if it has the crunch.
Dude, but pomegranate's so expensive. Oh, 94%.
I'm ready for this. I am so ready for this. I am extremely ready for this. Are we ready?
Almost. It's at 95%.
Introducing your champion.
Remember this face. It's coming for you.
I'm Jumpmaster. I'll pick the party spot.
The fuck did I buy ammo for 64? The fuck is this?
This is the best part. How about this one? Tell me you guys are filming this!
And the way we go.
Oh my god, I don't have a gun.
Oh, I got someone on me. Bitch. Healing up. Yep, he jumped off.
Someone's here. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna see. It's a sheer and frickin', oh, what's his frickin' name, right? Oh, no, 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 no. Bitch.
Bam, to the bam. Gunshots fired and they're hitting me.
I spent 64, 64. I check Amazon.
Bam! Bam! Guess I'm running out of ideas. We're out here to save the day.
Go up, go up, go up, go up, go up. Move!
I can't go. Oh.
Climb up, go up!
I'm trying! Did I buy for 60 something bucks? I'd be pissed if there's something I didn't.
You get ready.
Like, who the fuck?
Oh shit!
You got bamboozled.
Oh fuck! Damn it. I revived you three times. Oh man. Something, you said something got purchased?
Yeah, for $64. The fact that I purchased for $64. Fuck. Is it on Amazon?
Might want to look at that.
I didn't remember purchasing nothing on Amazon. I know I didn't buy the game. $64, bro. This is Amazon.com.
It was not showing up, not on the receipt or anything.
It says check card, the date 1209 amazon.com. Let's see my order history.
Yeah, I would look at the order history.
No, I went to Amazon and I haven't purchased nothing in my account for 3 months.
And it just out of the blue, something just popped up.
And I'll check my account again. What the fuck? I'm checking the Xbox history too. No, they haven't changed. They haven't seen no orders there.
You check your bank account and see if actually 6464 came out of there?
I'm in my bank account. It says negative that they took out 6464. But it only says Amazon.com, Amazon, Seattle, Washington. The fuck?
Man, you don't want to go to your bank and talk to them and say, so I don't know what's going on. I didn't order anything.
Yeah, I didn't. And then I went to my Amazon account and instead of having ordered nothing in 3 months.
Yeah, someone probably is stealing money from your account. You probably want to go to your bank and report it so they can try to get it back.
You know what? Did you purchase the Xbox game? The Halo?
Who, me? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I bought it over there. I had it already paid for and bought for over there at GameStop. I got the disc. Did you buy the digital or did you get the disc? For your campaign for Halo, did you get the digital or the disc?
That's what I'm trying to see, because when I got it, did I buy it? When I download it and everything? But it shouldn't say Amazon, right? It should say Xbox.
Yeah, it should be Xbox, Microsoft Store.
What the fuck did 6464 come from?
Hold on.
What is the game?
Let me look.
Now I'm really tripping on one. Fuck, 64 bucks.
It's $59.99. So counting taxes, it'd be close to like 63, 64. But if you did, it would be from Microsoft, not from Amazon.
That's what I'm saying. Fuck.
That's why I don't understand. It's like, why is it from Amazon?
You know, I'm gonna ask him when he gets home because it's fucking ridiculous.
But you already bought the game though, didn't you? You had already pre-ordered it?
Yeah, from Amazon.
Yeah, but you already had the Halo Infinite game itself pre-ordered already?
I think so.
Who pre-ordered it, you or him?
Him.
Well, you'll probably have to ask him then.
I know. Now I'm like uneasy right now. I'm like, what the fuck? I just checked my account. I'm like, fuck, 64 come out of?
Yeah. You about to cry?
No.
Okay, because it sounded like you were about to cry. You were.
Like, I don't know what the fuck this thing, where is the fucking going, like.
Did he order the game from Amazon, or did he order it from Microsoft Store?
He ordered it from Amazon.
Well, that's probably one.
Hold on, I got the Alexa Eagle thing.
Oh.
But the bitch is off.
Fancy. Alexa, wake the hell up.
No, I got it in the white elephant. I didn't purchase nothing here. Doesn't have my card in here.
Text your husband. Send him a text message and ask him, say, hey, you know anything about this? He's at work, right?
Yeah.
I just want to know so I don't keep thinking about this before I go to bed, because they're irritating me.
It is. All right. I'm out. I'll try to be on tomorrow.
All right, then.
It's already irritating me. It's going to stress me out.
I know.
Because that's $64, bro.
All right, Alana.
Peace.
Peace. All right. I guess we're done with Apex. I guess we'll switch over to Destiny 2 for a little bit. I want to try to get some bounties done and all that. So, let me shut this off and we'll be right back. We're going to switch over to Destiny 2. We'll be back shortly.